Thank you. And bass, Andy Woodson. On drums, Jim Rupp. And I am Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace. Thank you for tuning in. Much appreciated. This is the first evening concert of the 44th annual Ohio State Jazz Festival. And we're happy that you made it. Please like, share, subscribe to the channel, and share the video. Share the video. We also like comments. Please make some comments. Thank you very much. We're going to continue on, but first I wanted to talk a little bit about the first two selections. The first tune, Midnight Voyage, is actually a Joey Calarazzo composition that appeared on Tales from the Hudson, Michael Brecker recording. And the second tune was by Jonathan Kreisberg. It was called The Spin. And we're going to continue on with another Jonathan Kreisberg. He's a great guitarist, by the way. Another Jonathan Kreisberg composition called The South of Everywhere. The South of Everywhere. Thank you. Stick around, because the second half of our show will be bringing out Christian Howells. All right, so the last tune was composed by Donnie McCaslin, and that was called Recommended Tools. And actually, that's a chart he gave me. So thank you, Donnie, for that. But not much thanks for that acrobatic head. That's really challenging to play. beautiful music. Thank you, sir. We're going to continue on with a Seamus Blake composition from the 2006 recording Way Out Willie. this is called Fear of Roaming. Fear of Roaming. Thank you. Woodson on the bass, Kevin Turner on guitar, Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace. Thank you so much. We've got one more for the first half of this concert. This is a Michael Brecker composition called Cabin Fever. Cabin Fever.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll be back in 15 minutes with Christian Hounds. Thank you. And we are back. We're back with none other than Christian Howes on violin. So he's going to start doing the talking now. So now I'm just the side man.
Thank you.
Last time, I think I played a concert on here. I think I did my junior recital. That was like around, I don't know, 92. Although, it might have been another time when I played something in this room. But I have a lot of great memories here at Ohio State University and a lot of respect for these cats here from Columbus, Ohio. It's great to be here. Thank you so much for having me. I wrote a couple tunes for this band and for this event. And so we're gonna do one of those now. And this one does not have a title yet, but maybe I should, can't think of one yet. So we're gonna play that.
Thank you.
So the next tune, again, is something that I wrote. And it was two things, tried to tie them together. The first one is called Walhalla. And I named that after Walhalla Gorge, which is, or ravine, I'm not sure what they call it. But it's north of campus here. I grew up near there in a town called Clintonville. And then the next thing that kind of segues into is called Clintonville, for now anyway. And I want to acknowledge this great band, what a treat it is to work with Andy Woodson, my old friend Andy Woodson on the bass, Jim Rupp on the drums, Kevin Turner on the guitar, and Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace on saxophone and flute. Thank you all so much. Thank you. This next tune is it's based on two big influences of mine, John Coltrane and Jimi Hendrix. I think that's all I need to say about it.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so wherever you are out in the world, give some Zoom love or whatever you all do for this great band. Again, Andy Woodson on the bass, Jim Rupp on the drums, Kevin Turner on the guitar, Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace on the saxophone and flute. My name is Christian Howes. I'm happy to be here at the Ohio State University 44th Annual Jazz Festival. Is that correct? 44th Annual. And someone said today it's the first one on Zoom. But go ahead and let us know what you're thinking in the chat. And I'm not gonna plug anything. We're just play one more tune. And this last tune is by Kenny Barron, and it's called Voyage. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's Christian Howes. That's Christian Howes right there. That's a bad man right there. Christian Howes. On guitar, Kevin Turner. On bass, Andy Woodson. On drums, Jim Rupp. And I am Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace. Thank you very much for coming. Thanks for being here. Please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And come back tomorrow. We've got a great lineup. You can look up in the chat to see some of that stuff. Jeremy Smith has done a fine job of posting all that stuff in the comments. Also, actually, Jeremy, why don't you drop the link? So thank you again, and that is our time.